So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. It is one of the most recognisable theatres of the beautiful game, the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. A mouth-watering game this between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict.
The shot's on! He just whacks it away. Mateus. Now chance to break. Done. Aimed low and direct. There's something you don't see every day. Goes direct to the front line. Tries lifting it over. And the flag has stayed down. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Out wide to the right. Will be a throw-in. Tops it into towering header. Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Other side, yet able to find the net.
Gets it back. Milan have it back, and they can go again. Sorted that out. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Away from immediate danger. Get the better of its opposite number. Mateus. Who's ball? Who's going to get that? It's good distance on it. He's got away. Gorgeous control there. There are a few waiting for it. Looking for a decent ball in. And the ball's come loose and the chase is off. Tries to get it forward quickly. And now they can launch a counter. Half-time whistle goes, so the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And we're already into the second period. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Forward it goes. Mateus. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Puts it in gently. He's gone for it! Looking to shoot!
He's there to make a great save. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Now, what's next?
Looking for space out wide.
For a throw in. Goes back. Great challenge. It's loose. Who's getting there?
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
He's made certain that won't get through.
Milan merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means...
And the finish! The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust. Little missed time run.
Out to the left it goes. With a delicate ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. Decent looking ball. Going for goal! He has done it! And late in the day, a telling moment. The movement so precise, the finish sumptuous.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips the fences apart, and it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, quite able.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Aimed long and direct.
And he's there to cut it out. Finch has got rid of that. Finch shoots! And that may well be that. That is that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it.